All right, welcome back inside our Proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Bill Irby. He is the CEO of AgEagle Aerial Systems. And Bill, it's good to see you. How are you?
I'm doing well. Nice to see you, Steve.
Yeah, nice to see you as well. Excited to learn a bit more about the company. I know we've had some recent news out as well. We'll talk about that in just a second, but maybe give me a bit of background on the company.
Absolutely. Here at AgEagle, we focus primarily on robotic technologies and sensing. We consider ourselves a remote sensing company, started back in about 2009, and then it started to gain traction as early as 2010, went public in 2018, bought a few companies, and now we're in the configuration we are today. We have three centers of excellence, primarily focused on drones, specialty cameras, and the software to do the control of our systems.
Yeah, is that the key to the company, Bill, is the fact that you've got all the parts that you would need to fully implement something like that?
We do deliver full stack systems, so we consider it a necessity, right, to be able to fully integrate systems with sensors, aircraft, or other robotic technologies and the control systems. Absolutely critical part of our strategy.
Yeah, I mentioned you had some recent wins, and obviously there's lots of uses for drones, and one of those is military, and you've got some interesting news over the last little while, not just in North America, but also around the world.
Absolutely right. Yeah, we had a key award from the French Army recently. Right after that, we got an award from the UAE to provide systems to help their security. So I think we're on a roll right now. We're really starting to pick up some steam. We shifted our strategy a few months ago to focus our growth efforts more on the military domain and the security domain than they had been in the past. And that's beginning to pay off. Excuse me. And I think there's a great market out there for us.
Yeah. Are you hearing that a lot more from military of the use of drones? Because, I mean, just look at the news recently. We've heard a lot about drones and the uses of them. And it sounds like, you know, spending thousands upon, you know, even millions of dollars on drones can save the military a lot of money, and especially for surveillance and things like that.
Absolutely. Very, very effective systems. You know, it's kind of just come into its own. And if you think about it, as compared to a helicopter or something like that, it's a much less expensive system, especially on the small ones, with a lot of flexibility for employment in you know, in combat or security operations. So yeah, big value.
Yeah. Bill, what's the focus now for the rest of this year? And as you mentioned, that growth strategy.
Yeah, build out for us is to continue on our military trajectory. We're going to keep working with our legacy customers in agriculture and other civil areas. What's most important for us right now is to be able to deliver what we made commitments to. So serve the customers is number one. Number two is continue to build out our strategy for 2025.
Yeah. Well, it sounds exciting, Bill, and I really appreciate your time and giving us a little insight into the company, and wish you all the best and look forward to our next conversation, okay?
Thank you, Steve. Have a great day.
All right, you as well. There's Bill Irby, the CEO of AgEagle Aerial Systems.